It has been very trying and difficult 36 hours for Marylanders. And even though the storm has now moved past us, getting back to business as usual is going to take a considerable amount of time. There's still a great deal of work to be done to conduct damage assessment and recover from a weather event of this severity. I want Marylanders to know that our state has and will continue to coordinate all available resources in the coming days as we move from a response mode to a recovery mode.